好啦，又到 Miss Mo 教英文嘅時間，都話唔係教咯嚇。嗱，好多英文字咧，同一個字有兩個解釋，大家都知噶啦。Bark 狗嚇 ，boom boom boom 嚇 ，the dog barked 就吠嘅。但係 the bark of a tree 就係樹皮。咁啊點學咧？真係要自己留心記住噶咯。Slight 呢個字 ，S L I G H T 就係解丁多少少輕微嚇。I got a slight scratch on my car， 咁嚇就即係架車輕微揩花碰撞嘅啫。A slight mistake， I made a slight mistake， 我係犯咗個少少嘅錯誤。但係 slight 呢個字，如果人哋話 he did a slight on me， 就係呢個 slight 係名詞，係侮辱啊、輕慢啊、甚至奚落、冒犯咁嘅意思㗎嚇。咁啊，有啲人咧就以為佢係英女王啦嚇 ，that she could be or he could be 啊英女啊女王啊 she 啦嚇 ，that she could be immune from slight， 咁就嚇 slight 就係冒犯嘅意思，你一定要記得呢個字。而家咧啲疑似特首候選人咧就互相啊doing slights on each other 嚇，全部係互相侮辱啊，互相係啊。抽水啦，抽水。Take advantage of something, or exploit a situation. Exploit 嚇係啊剝削嚇啊抽水啦，然後 milk something, milk 榨乾啲嘢嚇。嗱呢一啲咁樣嘅英文字咧，你可能都識，但係你就之前冇留意佢特別另外嘅用法嚇，記住抽水 ，take advantage of something，exploit something，milk something 都得。嗱呢個字 massage 按摩，嘟嚇嘟嘟嘟咁樣。ego 係自尊，按摩自尊。你如果網上 Google 翻譯咧，就係佢俾嘅意思係自我按摩，唔慈善啊。自我感覺良好都唔啱咯。一個人嚟按摩你嘅自尊咧，就擺到明係擦鞋，係重讚你，等你咧就覺得自己哇真係威得好緊要啊嚇，好掂啊咁。就係 to boost somebody's sense of self-respect， 就通常都係 by flattery 嚇吹捧你嘅，讚你你真係靚，自叻又係你，自省又係你，嚇俗啲嘅最僵又係你噶嘛，就千祈唔好啊，以為係真係同按摩有關，又或者係自我感覺良好。嗱呢一個如果用喺自己嗰度咧，都可以咁講 ，massage ego 就係一個動詞一個動作咧 ，to massage his ego， 但係 ego massage 就係一個 double noun， 兩個字咧。都是名詞 ，Let's give him an ego massage。我哋咧俾佢一個自尊嘅按摩，即是話咧，我哋去氹佢，去吹捧佢，話 We adore you, we love you, you're wonderful, you're number one。嗰個先係咁嘅意思，係吹捧嘅意思。當然你自己話 ，Oh, it's just a massage ego for myself， 係我自我感覺良好啫，咁就得。咁樣先至係自我感覺良好嘅。好啦，講到呢度，拜拜。